Good afternoon, it's Tony Hayes from Paranormal Investigation UK. Today's date is the 9th of January 2021 and we're looking at a piece of footage that was been sent to us on the 29th of December at 1:44 a.m. in the morning. This is movie 240 of the Cheshire investigation. Now, I had a quick look on this on Media Player 4 and there seems to be some sort of usual light anomaly. I've got a general idea what I think this is, so let's take a quick look. This is the empty room. There. Okay, what I'm actually going to do is we're going to watch this all the way through, so what I'm actually, I need to do is turn the volume up so we can hear this a little bit clearer, just to see if there's anything audible in there, and we can watch the visual at the same time. I can make that a bit bigger so it's easy for you to see. Okay, so we'll go start to finish now. There it goes. Seems to come right there, doesn't it? Nothing audible so far. It seems to have disappeared. I can use different software for this if need be, if I need to slow it down, but I don't think I have. I think I... What's that? Just want to make sure. No, okay. With amplifying so much, you get background feedback noises, that type of thing, that you induce it yourself. No, nothing else in there. Let me just play it for a little bit. Okay. Right, I think I know what this is. In fact, I'm 95% certain I know what this is. It's cobweb, spider's cobweb. These LEDs on the CCTV cameras attract, particularly cold weather, because being the spider's rather cold now, to the heat. And one of the downsides with CCTV cameras that use the seemed like a slightly glowing red illuminated there, the infrared LEDs, they pass off heat and spiders will wrap a web around them, mainly because not just for themselves but obviously other insects will come being attracted by the lights or the heat, and they capture that weather. And this, as a spider produces the strands of web, you get this almost like cut off point. And if you see them a little bit further away, they do, it looks like a strand of Christmas tree lights, you know, this waving with little lights in between. That's very typical. It comes from that side. I think it's something dangling around close, maybe to the kitchen unit. Because don't forget, spiders can fasten a web against a solid brick wall, so the strands break off and they fly about, they light up by the infrared, and you get this strange, which looks like strange movement there. It comes from the left, it's wobbling about, close the camera, and it falls away. There's a little bit of a sound there. In fact, there is a sound there. I don't believe for a second though that these two are connected. I'd say, I'm sticking with my point, is I'll report it as almost certainly a spider's web. I've seen them before. Other investigators would have seen them before. Look a bit weird, but if I turn that down, you don't hear anything. I've got to turn it up. Really, really difficult to know if that is a word or not. Okay, job is to investigate it. It may be difficult to get an actual signal for this, so I'll have a go. Okay, I need to get rid of that bass frequency. That could be absolutely anything that could be causing that. It's 1:45 in the morning. It's quite some distance away. A good, what you can always do with this, lots out and about that time of morning. One of your favourite culprits for this is the owl. We have had owls there before. Because like I say, your job is to investigate. Your job isn't to guess. Guessing is for ghost hunters. Investigating is for investigators. So what we do, owl cry, sound frequency. I want to see what they are. It'll either possibly might just rule it in, you know. Sometimes the old Google can be quite difficult to find the information you need. I'm just sort of advertising that. I'm also looking for is an approximate Yeah, 800 hertz. It's going to be something like an owl. Yeah. Okay. I'm pretty certain that we've sorted that one out. We've investigated that. It's not a sort of human frequency anyway, and it's so far away. That once you go back to normal volume, it just it doesn't exist, as you can see here. You can't hear anything. You've got to really amplify the thing. Yeah, I'm up to plus 24. That's massively loud. So it's quite likely to be outside the building. Sounds like a bird cry, doesn't know why. I'm spending a few minutes, you'll see if you can find out what it is. It's fundamental frequency between 800 and 1000 hertz, and if you look at some of the owl breeds that are out there, fits in perfectly. So and it's certainly around at 2 o'clock in the morning, so that is most certainly some sort of owl cry. The capture at the beginning that we looked at, that is a spider's web. I'm fairly confident with that. That's what's causing that. Spider's web. Okay. Any comments, opinions, thoughts, please contact us here. Press a comment on the YouTube. Send us an email at admin@paranormalinvestigationuk.com. Or contact us via Facebook messages. Okay, see you on the next movie.